Techno Update. Subscribe now. Every performance score here, save for PC Mark 8 Home, shows a minor increase from the first unit I tested. It's a good sign that the Surface Pro 4 was already operating at its peak, and that only the battery needed fixing. The Surface Pro 4 bested the 2015 horsepower Spectre X360 in almost every test by roughly 25%. As for the 13-inch MacBook Air, its multi-core Geekbench 3, which tests CPUs primarily, score is plenty short of what the Surface achieved. Ultimately, don't expect to see a major difference between how any of these three machines perform day-to-day, though the MacBook Air will last way longer on a charge. If anything, you might get slightly better frame rates out of games played on the Surface Pro 4 than that 2015 Spectre X360. If you're curious, the Pro 4 runs Hearthstone, our go-to tablet testing game, without a hitch on its highest settings, even at an automatically adapted resolution. Plus, the color-calibrated display makes every element on the game's interactive playboards that much more distracting. Tested on pre-production hardware that we were promised has been scrubbed of its battery woes, the Surface Pro 4 produced far better battery life results than at the onset. Unfortunately, they're still well below not only Microsoft's own claims, but what choice rivals are able to put up. While arguably the most harsh battery test in our lineup, PC Mark 8 Home battery saw the Pro 4 last 3 hours and 15 minutes, a marked 50% increase from before. Still, the Spectre X360 held out in that test for 4 hours and 38 minutes. Microsoft's tablet fared much better on our video playback test, lasting 5 hours and 15 minutes. That's enough to last you on most coast-to-coast US flights. In a similar test, the MacBook Air was able to stream 1080p video over Wi-Fi for a whopping 13 hours and 24 minutes. Though, that's thanks to a far lower resolution display and likely a larger battery. Regardless, Microsoft promises up to 9 hours of video playback, and these numbers aren't close. Sure, these figures are far better than last year's Surface Pro 3, despite the serious screen resolution bump, which should not be overlooked. But, they still can't hold a candle to neither Apple's leading laptop nor its top tablet, much less comparable Windows hybrids. Longevity is then about the only thing holding the Surface Pro 4 back from truly, honestly replacing your laptop, or at least your MacBook Air specifically. Otherwise, the machine offers somewhat below average lasting power,